Brownies.
Brownie?
Mm-hmm.
What's this? Milk?
Yeah.
This butter?
Yeah.
And you got your, what's this one?
It's a brownie.
Brownie powder? Eating in there. Wrap it up so we can go. What wraps are unwrap on it?
It's good now.
It's good now?
But I don't have enough.
Alright. My bunso is making a brownie. First time.
Cups, so this is not enough.
You need
2/3 cups.
Yeah, more.
I don't know how much more I need.
Where are you right now?
I'm at right above 1/3 cup.
What do you need? How much you need?
2/3 of butter.
2/3?
Can you cup 2 eggs for me?
Yeah. Get this egg. And okay.
It's gonna be good. I'm close. I think that's close enough.
Like, yeah, one more.
One more?
Yeah.
Big this is about to oh.
It's okay. It's first time. This might be a pastry chef.
This should be enough.
Butter in there?
2/3 cup.
2/3 cup?
Yeah. She was
leaking. Put 30 seconds.
30 seconds. Watch it.
A little butter, put in the microwave. A little bit. Do you have a bake?
Mm-hmm.
Thing? You gonna bake it over there? That one?
I don't know.
I was gonna...
Should we take those out?
Yeah. Take it over here?
Should I take it out? No, I don't think that's... I think that's too thin.
Huh?
I think that's too thin.
Okay.
But can you take all the things out of there?
Bring it closer.
Chunks in it still.
Huh?
Take these butter chunks out.
It's okay, he's gonna melt that anyway. Okay. Let me grab my
scissors. Get the brownie powder now. All of it?
Good.
Oh, lots. and a teaspoon of rich.
Coffee?
Yeah, it makes the chocolate taste richer. 1 teaspoon.
No, drop it down.
Start mixing. You know what? To make this easier, you know what I'm gonna use? How do we walk it in?
Yeah.
There we go. So let's just wipe that up first.
Turn the light on.
This one?
No, over there.
Okay, now it should be good.
It's okay, just, gonna mix it in there anyway.
Okay.
A bit.
Hopefully this fits.
Yeah.
Get all the chocolate chips in there. I think that should be good.
Good.
What we want to do is mix so all the chocolate chips are spread it out and I'm just one clump. And then one more for here.
when they're done.
They smell good.